What's up, everybody? It's Hudson back here with Smoking Outdoors, which is my YouTube channel. But today we're going to do some more brim fishing. As you can see, we're at the pond. We're not going to be keeping them today, but we will be catching them. Kind of got what they wanted to eat. Today we're going to be using some worms, some super red worms. And yeah, let's see what we can do. As you can see, already got, oh Lord, already have one. As you can see, I've already got my rig set up, got me a worm on there. Give him a little, one more hook in there. And then we got the same bobber as we did in yesterday's video. We'll see what we can do. Starting the day off with a nice little largemouth. Oh, fucked off. Quit. Itty bitty guy, but he'll do. Let's get back in there. They're not really biting right there anymore. Let's see if we can get one out there where we were throwing yesterday. I think I might have to get it a little closer to the dam over here. Oh, I think that back. one, the worm, I guess. We got really muddy waters today, so and I guess they can't see it as well as they did yesterday. But I'm hoping that I'll tear them up. So far I only got one bass, a little wee guy, but maybe I can get a brim right here.
Touching it. Just about picked the clean off, but got me on that one.
Alright, go ahead and re-rig. Get me another worm on there. As you can tell, we got some juicy looking ones in there. We'll go with that guy. He's pretty fat. They're little, but it'll do. All right, let's get back in the water and see if I can get another one on there.
Seems like it's just a bunch of little brim. No big guys.
I'll try and throw back out where I was throwing yesterday. Had him on there. Trying to slip him off. Seeing what they're doing. Them little stinkers. Look at here. Oh! Oh, I swear if another one gets off. You better start making me mad, man. Oh yeah, I got that one. Oh, he's a bass. Oh no, little bluegill. Okay, we're getting somewhere now. I hate these things. They flop too much. Got them right through the nose. As you can see, right there. First one. jig in this sucker. We'll get him back out in the water. Usually they're all bunched up. Not sure if I still have any bait. Yeah, I still do. Good. Rigged this to where it's harder for them to get off. Just a little piece of one. Still left. Gonna slip it on there. It's the hook. Ooh, I had him on. Yeah, he's just trying to pull that little worm off there. Keep getting them on there. And then they just come off. Right there, I'm about to get one. Watch. Oh, man. Started taking off with it. I still have a little bit of them left. Oh yeah. Got us another. Oh good. Another decent sized brim, as you can tell. Don't do that. Don't do that. It's okay. But I got him right through the nose again, like I did the other one. About the size of my hand, as you can tell. Good eater right there. That's number two, y'all. Alright. As you can tell, I still got my bait on there. Let's try and catch us another one. Got him in that moss. Watch this. Woo! He had it. I'm getting way too impatient with these fish, though. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and put another worm on there. Just so it's a little better, a little more bait for him. Grab another one of these little guys in here. Who wants to go next? You, okay. All right. Got ourselves one. I'm gonna put him on here. If he ain't so squirmy. We squirting, boys. Got them all hooked up, ready to go. That's what he looks like. Got him in a little zigzag form. Good lord, he already took half the worm off there. up there next to the hook. Let's see if we can't. Get us one. See if that'll do. I knew it wouldn't. Alright. What bird's nest is that? I'm gonna have to hand line this guy in. Don't touch it in there. Like I said in the last video, I do not advise you to bring a spin casting, or I advise you to bring a spin casting reel, but not this. Because this sucker, every time I throw it, it goes crazy. That one out there. I think I need to go back to the way I was tossing it. Oh yeah. Nice little sunfish. That ain't no bluegill right there. That's a sunfish. That's a probably the best one we've caught all day. Right through the nose, just like every other one. As you can tell, you can see the other hook coming out the other side. Get it out. Get y'all good looking at that one. Nice eater right there. Throw him back. And there he goes. I think we might just catch one more and then call it a day. Or try and catch one more and call it a day. We're running out of sunlight. And he took my worm. I have to rig me up another one. Once I get my GoPro and learn how to really film, I'll start filming and editing for you guys. But for right now, I'm just using my phone because I left my GoPro at the house, and it's easier for me to actually film with my phone because I can just take the video and post it. So that's kind of the reason why there's no editing in this video, but hey, it works, right? I'm making YouTube videos. All right, let's see if we can get us one more. That'll do right there. Yeah. that's definitely a little broom eating that. Come on, Brim. Oh yeah, go ahead. Take it. Yep, there we go. Got us the final one of the day. A little smaller than most of them, but hey, at least we caught a lot more in this video than we did last. Go ahead and show you guys. Little guy, throw him back. Other way, dude. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it, no editing, like I said, but I'm trying my best right now, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll catch you on the next one. Peace.